Joseph's coat annoyed his brothers, but what makes us mad are the things that Joseph tells us of the dreams he's often had. I dream that in the fields one day the corn gave me a sign. Your 11 sheaves of corn all turned and bowed to mine. My sheaf was quite a sight to see, a golden sheaf and tall. Yours were green and second rate, and really rather small. This is not the kind of thing we brothers like to hear. It seems to us that Joseph and his dreams should disappear. I dreamed I saw 11 stars, the sun, the moon, and sky. Bowing down before my star, it made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a ministry or two. The dreams of our dear brothers are the decade's biggest yawn. His talk of stars and golden sheaves is just a load of corn. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dim. For there's 11 of us, and there's only one of him. The dreams, of course, will not come true. That is, we think they won't come true. That is, we hope they won't come true. What if it's right all along? The dreams are more than crystal clear. The writing's on the wall. Means that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. The accuracy of the dreams we brothers do not know. But one thing we are sure about, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, the dreamer, 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 dreamer has to go.